Hey guys, we're trying to recreate some Disney magic in here. Because we filmed an intro for this video,
but
things changed a bit. This video is a bit about the Disney fan days and how to prepare.
Ellie's also put in some clips of other things we saw during our Disney trip, so.
Yes, like music and Jack Sparrow and all those kind of things. So, no, check it out, guys. Have fun.
Have fun.
Bye. Bye.
On time. During the 25th anniversary on the 12th of April last year, we were here the regular time, but it was already so crowded that we missed out on some fun things that happened right in front of our eyes, but there were so many people in front of us that we didn't see it properly. Be here early, maybe even during the day, maybe even during opening hours. And have fun.
When Disney asks you to come dressed to an event, you have to just do it and be serious about it. Make something that's unique, that's from you. You can, for example, do some Disney bounding. And you can go to Sarah Sterling on YouTube. She's a very professional when it comes to Disney bounding. And she's got a lot of examples for you that maybe you can copy if you have no inspiration at all. But maybe she can inspire you as well to make your own Disney bounding. You can also really make your own costume, of course. And if that's all too much fuss for you, why don't you just use some accessories to create your own Disney character? For example, use a necklace from a sea star to create an Ariel kind of character. Do something, because you will be sorry if you don't.
Now, let's see, where is Elise? Oh my dear. It's the new Pandora shop. Yep, here she is. And Elise?
Everything looks amazing. I like these as well. You can just hang them on your necklace and you've got yourself this Disney necklace, but you know, the prices. I don't know, but for now I'm going to look at them.
To eat. There are special fan day snacks, but if you would like to eat something more, it's best to make a reservation way ahead of time.
Do you want to be ahead of all the information that's available for the fan days? You've got to stay on top of it. Make sure to subscribe to all social media from Disneyland Paris and read every tweet and every Instagram post, everything, because you don't want to miss out. Another advice of us is to also check your social media during the fan days itself. They are probably give you some hints on social media as well during that event.
Well, here at Adventure Isle, and we're waiting for the show.
Where?
Hoist the flags, mateys.
But where? Where would it be?
I think we're in the right place. It said so on the map.
I need 5 volunteers.
Qui veut rejoindre l'équipage? Lève la main si tu veux rejoindre l'équipage.
Apprendre à hisser le pavillon.
You're gonna hoist the flag.
Vous allez devoir tirer sur la corde. Si vous atteignez la limite, vous êtes digne d'être de vrai. Montre-le.
It's very easy, guys. You pull on the rope and you reach the limit. You're a real pirate. Allez, un vrai pirate, c'est parti. Go. Yes.
Oh. On peut l'applaudir une fois.
this was the end of the video. We hope you liked it, and next time we'll
see you in Main Street. Bye! You can help us get out of this maze by subscribing.
Please don't let us down.
Help us get our subscribers up. Turn on your alerts for weekly new videos.
And push that subscribe button under this video.